as you can see. I'm finally going to see Avengers for only $5.
Right, we're finally going to see the Avengers. It's been out for several months now. I haven't seen it yet because I don't know why.
All right, everyone. Welcome to the comic book store. Another hangout of mine.
It's the Silver Surfer. We're finally going to see Avengers here. We're here at the $5 theater. And we're going to see the Avengers. I haven't seen it before. I've just been waiting till it goes on to $5. Here's a little midget stormtrooper.
Oh, excuse us.
Look at this little midget stormtrooper. Hey, little guy. Aren't you a little short to be a stormtrooper?
210 Avengers. Down here.
Okay, here's the theater. So it's going to be dark. It's going to be dark here. Let's go ahead and sit back here. So I want to sit back here. Yes, sir, right back here. Oh, the floor is sticky. That sticky stuff on the floor is called cinemuck.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that was it. That was Avengers Endgame, the final chapter in the Avengers saga. And I just saw it for $5. See, why would you want to watch it for, $10, $12, $15, sometimes even $20? When you can watch it for $5. And if I'd watched it on Tuesday, it would have been only $2. Love comes, love goes, and love is not as you pursue. Thank you very much. I'll be here all week. Try the veal. I'm gonna buy this shirt. Isn't that cool? Look at that. 307th bomb wing. Tawing nung isilang ka sa mundong ito. Laking tuwa ng magulang mo.
Nung isilang ka sa mundong ito. Laking tuwa ng magulang mo.
Well, as you can see, they are building an additional wall in front of the White House here on the north lawn of the White House. In addition to the regular wall, they're building this wall about 20 feet in front of it, which is going to be about 20 feet in front and about, I think it's going to be about this high.
Okay, welcome back to Washington, everybody. It's Wednesday on a hot summer day. I mean, when I say hot, it's hot and humid. It feels like it's about maybe 95, 96 degrees out here. And it's a far cry from what it was like 6 or 7 months ago when we were all freezing our asses off. But I'm not complaining about the heat. Because as I said, 6 or 7 months ago, I was freezing my ass off. And I did not like it one bit. And I was hoping, I was wishing it were this hot. And now it is this hot. So I'm not complaining. I ain't complaining. No, sir. I'm enjoying the heat of the Fresh Plus beat. All right, that's where we're going. The Salvation Army store here in Woodbridge, Virginia. All right, everyone, welcome to the Salvation Army here in Woodbridge. I've never been here before. I just thought I'd come out here. It's about 10, 15 miles from my house. Trying to see if I'd find some good deals, okay? Let's go. Look at this old Nat King Cole album at the back. I think we had that when I was a kid. What's in this? With King Cole, what else we got here? No, more Nat King Cole. No, that's the only place we are.
South Pacific, Judy Garland. Oh, classics, look at Lena Horne. Yeah. Dude, it's Donny Osmond, look at that. And they call it puppy love. More Donny Osmond, look at that. Hey, Donny Osmond.
Okay, welcome to Be Thrifty Store. I've never been here before. This is in Woodbridge. It's a little far from where I live. I just thought I'd come out here, just checking, check things out. And now I know why. I don't know why I've never come here. I mean, this is a pretty big place, full of a lot of interesting stuff.
Check out this amp. Isn't that a cool amp? It's a Fender. Plug your guitar in there, or whatever instrument you have, and plug it in. You're good to go. You're good to rock out, man. Look at this beautiful amp. How much is that?
$100.
Should I buy this amp? Comment down below. Here's some more old records. Here's an old Neil Diamond record. Guess what song is in it? Sweet Caroline. Bam, bam, bam.
I'm at the dollar store, but I seem to be the only guy in here. Look. Hello? Anybody here? Hello? There's nobody here, man. I hear some noise back there. Let's see.
Let's have lunch here. This is the Chinese place in Woodbridge.
Ooh, it's a hot day. It's really hot. It's like 98, 100 degrees out here. I'm glad I wore some sunscreen before I left the house. SPF 50, baby, that'll save your life today. You see how hot it is outside? It's 102 degrees, man! Holy macaroni! Ooh, man, it's hot outside. I'm here in my car, I got the AC going. All right, we are back at the mall. This is Potomac Mills Mall. When it's a really hot day like today, everybody tends to go indoors where all the air conditioning is.
With this little backpack, found for $40. I can sell this on eBay for $100. I'll make a nice profit. Money. This is what it looks like back here in the Walmart storeroom. Look, got all kinds of stuff here. So as you can see, they're still building that wall. An even taller wall in front of the White House.
There's the White House, everybody.
Everything that makes America supports Trump. Everything that loves free people supports Trump. Everyone who's great again is being in on a heist that just deconstructs our country supports Trump. Yeah. Lying right to our faces. Shaking your head even a little bit is not how the crazy comes out, sir.
That's the next mayor of D.C. right there.
I'm at the Costco. It opens at 10. It's about 9:50, so I'm just waiting for it to open.
11 minutes later.
Here we go, baby. Here we go, baby. It's Costco time. Alright, we got ourselves a flatbed, because I'm going to buy a lot of stuff.
But thankfully it's early, and there's not much people yet, so I can just do what I want to do, what I need to do, and then get out of here.
Look at all the water that I bought.
Baby, it's okay. It's okay.
All right, everyone. Welcome to Virginia Highlands Park. Here in Arlington, Virginia. We're here for a softball game. And it's a nice, beautiful, sunny day. Temperature is about 86 degrees and nice and sunny and warm, and certainly not as hot as it was last week during the big heat wave. This is like a little tour of Virginia Highlands Park. It's a typical park here in Northern Virginia, as you can see. We got this big football field over here. We got tennis courts over there and basketball courts back there. Here are the goals for the soccer. All right, here's the little trail going to our little picnic area here.
Little squirrels forages for food amongst the gravel in the park. Whatever food is left by the humans who have... And there he goes, ladies and gentlemen, there he goes.
I can only do two. I think I stretched out my shoulders there.